About Hunter.
Predictions?
Bears.
Would we get out of here alive if we said that? 27-24 Chicago.
Woo! Yeah, Mark.
Oh, this is for all you. After being here this weekend, what do you think of the Cub fans?
I think the Cub fans is a special place. The Cubs fans haven't seen a World Series champion in 98 or 99 years, a long time. And they're still here with a lot of passion and enthusiasm, to, you know, and patience, obviously.
What's up, buddy?
My question's for Jason. I'm sure you've marked the schedule for the 19th game against the Cardinals. If you're the pitcher for the first game against the Cardinals, what's your thoughts and preparations on the game?
Well, obviously, I try to prepare each game as much as possible with the same effort and the same thought process. But obviously, you know, I'm going to come now. I know how big the rivalry is, you know, I'll be ready for that game and try to get a W for us. So, other than that, like I said, the Cardinals are a chapter that I enjoyed 3 years of my life with, but it's closed down and I'm ready to move on and accept them to play some games with the Cubs.
Will you enter public comment, please?
First of all, welcome all five. It's really great to see you here. And you all participated in all that. You're really guys.